Hello everyone, today we're going to talk about the views of German philosopher Schopenhauer. He is a famous philosopher who has delved deeply into the meaning and value of life. In his eyes, life is full of pain and boredom, but he also provides some methods to help us overcome these problems. Firstly, Schopenhauer believes that the pain and boredom of life are caused by our pursuit of unfulfillable desires. People always pursue more, but when we get what we want, we quickly lose interest and pursue more again. This endless pursuit only makes us feel lost and painful. Schopenhauer proposes a solution to this problem, which is to abandon the pursuit of unfulfillable desires and enjoy the present life. He believes that we should learn to appreciate everything we have at present and not let the pursuit of future ideals damage our enjoyment of the present. In addition, Schopenhauer also proposes another method, which is to liberate our consciousness from worries. He believes that worries are caused by our excessive attention to our needs and desires. Only when we let go of these needs and desires can we truly feel free and happy. In summary, Schopenhauer's perspective provides a new way of looking at the pain and boredom of life. We should learn to let go of unfulfillable desires and cherish everything we have at present. At the same time, we should learn to liberate our consciousness from worries, so that we can truly feel free and happy. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or thoughts, please leave them in the comments below.
大家好，今天我们来谈谈德国哲学家叔本华的看法。他是一位著名的哲学家，对于人生的意义和价值做了深入的探讨。在他的眼中，人生是充满着痛苦和无聊。但他也提供了一些方法来帮助我们摆脱这些问题。首先，叔本华认为人生的痛苦和无聊是由于我们追求无法满足的愿望所导致的。人们总是追求更多，但当我们获得所追求的东西时，我们很快就会失去兴趣，继而再次追求更多。这种无休止的追求只会让我们感到失落和痛苦。叔本华提出了一种解决这个问题的方法，那就是放弃追求无法满足的愿望，而是享受当下的生活。他认为，我们应该学会欣赏当下所拥有的一切，不要让追求未来的理想损害我们对当下的享受。此外，叔本华也提出了另一种方法，那就是将自己的意识从烦恼中解放出来。他认为，烦恼是由于我们过度关注自己的需求和欲望所导致的。只有当我们放下这些需求和欲望时，我们才能真正地感受到自由和幸福。总之，叔本华的观点提供了一种新的方式来看待人生的痛苦和无聊。我们应该学会放弃那些无法满足的愿望，而是珍惜当下所拥有的一切。同时，我们也应该学会将自己的意识从烦恼中解放出来，让自己真正地感受到自由和幸福。谢谢大家收看。如果你有任何问题或想法，欢迎在下方留言。